So good morning, and this is our first morning at Morwellham Quay, walking up to an absolutely beautiful sunrise this morning. I didn't capture it, but yeah, the not a cloud in the sky here today, and well, turned out to be a good night. Slept really well. Not many people here at the moment. There's only another van just over there that's arrived last night, but other than that, it's a very, very quiet location to come at the moment. There's no electric hookup here, so we've relied on our van to provide us with power for the evening, which I wasn't quite sure whether the batteries would be able to hold up to it. First time we've actually used our van without the means of an electric hookup, and our batteries seem to have handled pretty well. I was a little bit dubious at one stage. I thought we were going to run out of power. As soon as we started running the TV, the batteries dropped quite considerably, but they've done very well. And what with the sun today, now at least now I'm going to get a full recharge on the batteries. But our first time out in the van now since everything's happened with COVID, and really pleased to be out. It's been a while, but glad to be out. So the plan today is to take a walk along the old miners' track, which leads towards the Morwellham Quay mine, and go past that, and then see where it ends up, see how far we can get. I'm not entirely sure how long it is, how far it is, but going to give it a go anyway and see how we're see where we end up. So this is the entrance to Morwellham Mine. Quite spooky noises coming from this mine. I don't know if you're going to be able to see, but that's the mine just there. We were stood here for just a minute and could hear some strange noise coming from that. Karen thought she heard a knock as well, didn't you? Thought she heard a knock.
I'm sure that's just water dripping. It's got to be just water dripping.
Huh?
That's got to be just water dripping in there.
Yeah.
It's got to be.
But who knows?
But it still sounds a bit.
It's an old mine.
It's an old mine, and I'm sure there's lots of wires that would have been lost in there. Absolutely.
Yeah. No idea. I don't really know the history of the mine like that, really, to be fair.
But yeah. Let's take a bit closer look.
Lots of dripping water.
Yeah.
Yeah, more so water than anything.
I think it is.
Yeah. Right, let's crack on. And just there is an old mine shaft. Don't know how far that one will go down to. This is another entrance, or more than likely the exit of the mine, and some strange noises coming from this one. Have a listen. Water for sure, possibly. No more than just a pump or something like that.
But that.
But what?
That sounds more than just water dripping.
Could be a pump. Just a pump.
Yeah, probably.
Think, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Who's to say it could be haunted, but it's an old mine, but. That.
But then when.
It's definitely water and. Almost like a working pump in there. Down to the riverbank here with the intention of stopping, having something to eat, and doing a brew up. And what did I forget? I forget to bring everything that goes with making a brew up, i.e. coffee, sugar, milk, tea. So water it is instead. Water and sandwiches.
It's now Sunday morning and it's time for us to pack up and head back home again. It's been a great weekend here. Lovely weather again today. Would be really nice if we could stay a bit longer, but needs must, gotta get home. Definitely somewhere we're gonna come back to.
Our weekend is over far too quick for me. I could at least do with another couple of days here, to be fair. This is a hidden gem of a place to come, personally. Really like it here. I'll definitely come back again.